Westchester ground, Arrow 15644 is at Ross West with Lima. Taxi to active, VFR to the northeast.
Arrow 15644, Westchester ground, runway 34, taxi via Kilo Lima.
34 via Kilo Lima, 644. Westchester Tower, but Arrow 15644 is holding short, 34 on Lima, ready to go VFR.
Arrow 15644, Westchester Northeast, final proof on my 34, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 34, 644.
All right, engine instruments. Airspeed. Centerline. Pickup point. Here. Gear up.
Arrow 644, frequency change approved.
We'll see you, thanks. New York, Arrow 15644 is 7 to the southwest of Waterbury, Oxford at 5,500. We'll be requesting.
Arrow 15644, Nick approach, what's your request?
We'd like to get traffic advisories in flight following to Augusta State, K Alpha Uniform Golf.
Arrow 644, squawk 4376.
4376, 604.
Arrow 644, radar contact, 7 west of Oxford, White Plains altimeter 2982.
Arrow 15644, leave my airspace, radar service terminated, squawk VFR, frequency change approved, try Bradley approach 123.905, 2395, further advice today.
Okay, 2305, we'll try it. Thanks, squawking VFR, 644. Bradley approach, Arrow 15644 is 24 miles to the southwest at 5,500 with request.
Remember 15644, squawk 5241, and stand by with request.
5241, standing by.
Remember 644, say type aircraft, altitude, and destination.
We are a PA-28R, we're a slash Gulf, and we're at 5,500 headed to Augusta State, Alpha Uniform Gulf.
November 644, roger, thanks, Ida.
Here comes the flash.
Two base turn, one able.
Roger.
November 644, radar contact 13 miles northeast Oxford by the altimeter 29979.
2979er, 644.
November 644, reset transponder, block 5340.
5340 for 644.
November 644, contact approach 125.35, good day.
2535, 644. Bradley approach, Arrow 15644 is with you at 5,500.
Arrow 15644, Bradley approach, Bradley altimeter 2979er, just advise prior to altitude change.
2979er, and we'll advise, we're staying at 5,500. Flying over Bradley International Airport. There it is down there.
5-5-6-4-4, contact Bradley approach 119.0.
119.0, 644. Approach, Arrow 15644 is with you at 5,500.
Arrow 15644, Bradley approach, Bradley altimeter 2978.
604.
November 15644, contact Boston Center 123.75.
Over to Boston 2375, 644. Boston Arrow 15644 is with you at 5,500.
One 15644 Boston Center, roger. Number 15644 Boston.
644, go ahead.
5644, just want to make sure you see traffic front left 3 miles north, eastbound, the Skyhawk going to B18.
Looking no joy. Where'd you say he is again?
Right now, probably 11 o'clock and a mile and a half northeastbound. You guys appear to be diverging, but you're going to be next to him here in a couple minutes, same altitude. Going to be off your left side by about a mile and a half, 2 miles.
Okay, 644 is looking. Still don't see him. Boston, 644 has the traffic.
Who has traffic?
Arrow 15644, I have the traffic off the 11 o'clock, 3 miles.
Hey, you guys will be paralleling each other up into Maine. November 15644, contact Boston Approach 13475. Let them know you see that guy, fill outside.
3475, and we'll let them know. 644. Boston Arrow 15644 is with you at 5,500. We have the traffic head in sight.
Arrow 15644, Boston Approach. The Boston altimeter 2977.
2977, 644.
Number 15644, contact approach 125.05. Have a good day.
Over to approach 2505, Arrow 15644. We'll see you, thanks. Approach Arrow 15644 is with you at 5,500.
Arrow 15644, Boston approach, Boston altimeter 2977.
2977, 644.
Arrow 15644, contact 4-line approach 119.75. Good day.
119.75, 644. 4-line approach, Arrow 15644 is with you at 5,500.
Arrow 15644, 4-line approach, 4-line altimeter is 2971.
2971, 644.
November 15644, change to my frequency 128.35.
128.25, 644.
And 644, 128.35, 35.
2835, 644. And Portland Arrow 644 is with you on the new frequency at 5,500.
Arrow 644, line clear.
1537 Zulu. Wind 190 at 05. Visibility 10. Sky condition overcast 8,500. Temperature 01 Celsius. Dew point minus 12 Celsius. Altimeter 2969.
And Portland, Arrow 15644, we'd like to start our VFR descent.
Arrow 644, altitude, your discretion.
Altitude, my discretion, 644.
Arrow 644, squawk VFR, change to advisory frequency, approved.
Okay, squawking VFR, over to advisory, thanks for your help, 644. Augusta traffic, Arrow, White Arrow is about 10 miles to the southwest. We're going to overfly the airport at 2,000 feet and do a teardrop entry for a left downwind 17. Augusta traffic. Augusta traffic, White Arrow is 6 miles to the southwest. We're going to overfly 2,000 and do a teardrop entry to a 45 left downwind 17. Augusta traffic. Augusta traffic, White Arrow is overhead 2,000. We're going to circle around and teardrop entry, left downwind 17. Augusta traffic. Augusta traffic, White Archer is in the teardrop. We're descending into pattern altitude and joining a 45 for left downwind 17. Augusta traffic. Gust traffic, White Archer is joining a 45 to a left downwind, 1-7. Gust traffic. Gust traffic, White Archer's left down, midfield left downwind, 1-7. This will be a stop and go, Gust traffic. Gust traffic, White Arrow is turning left base, runway 1-7. This is a stop and go, Gust traffic. Gust traffic, White Arrow is turning final, runway 1-7, stop and go, Gust traffic. Traffic, White Arrow is on the roll, departing runway 1-7. We are VFR to the south, leaving the pattern. Gust traffic.
Yeah, Gust traffic, November 415 Tango Tango. This is over top Augusta, 4,500 VFR to the west, Augusta.
Gust traffic, White Arrow is in the upwind of runway 1-7. We are departing straight out to the south. We're headed to Wiscasset.
A very mysterious place.
Wiscasset Airport, Wiscasset, Maine. Automated weather observation, 1555 Zulu. Wind 210 at 05. Visibility 10. Sky condition clear. Temperature 03 Celsius. Dew point minus 07 Celsius. Altimeter 2971.
Wiscasset traffic, White Arrow is 13 to the north. We're going to join straight in for runway 25. Wiscasset traffic. Wiscasset traffic, White Arrow is 8 miles to the north, east. We're going to join a straight in for runway 25. Wiscasset traffic. Wiscasset traffic, White Arrow is joining a 4 mile final for runway 25. Wiscasset traffic. Wiscasset traffic, White Arrow is 2 mile final. 2-5, Wiscasset traffic. Wiscasset traffic, White Archer, or White Arrow is short final, 2-5, Wiscasset traffic. Wiscasset traffic, White Arrow is clear of 2-5. Wiscasset traffic.
You see it all back away.
Wiscasset traffic, White Arrow is at the departure end of runway 25. We're going to take to the runway and depart the pattern straight out to the west. Wiscasset traffic. My wind right down the runway. Engine instruments. Airspeed, center line, takeoff point. Here. Wiscasset traffic, White Arrow is in the upwind of runway 25. We're departing straight out. Portland approach, Arrow 15644 is 20 to the northeast at 6,500 with the request.
Arrow 15644, Portland approach, altimeter 29054, say request.
29054, and we'd like flight following and traffic advisories to White Plains, Hotel Papa November.
Arrow 644, squawk 7311.
7311 for 644.
Arrow 644, radar contact 4 miles southwest of Brunswick Airport.
That checks, 644.
November 644, contact Boston Approach 125.05.
125.05, 644. Boston Arrow 15644 is with you.
15644, Boston approach, Boston altimeter 2956.
2956, 644. Boston Arrow 15644, radio check.
Number 15644, you're on clear, do you hear me?
5x5.
Driver 15644, contact approach 124.9.
24.9, 644. Approach Arrow 15644 is with you at 6,500.
November 15644, Boston approach, Boston altimeter 2956.
2956, 644.
644, contact Boston Center 123.75.
2375, 644. Confirm. And Boston, Arrow 15644 is with you at 6,500.
November 15644, Boston Center, good afternoon. The in altimeter 2954.
2954, 644.
November 15644, traffic 11 o'clock, 2 miles. Appears to be eastbound, type in altitude unknown.
644 looking, no joy, I don't really know where to look. Okay, 644.
November 15644, I'm just required to call the traffic to you. They should be off your left side, the type in altitude unknown, so they could be above or below you.
All right, 644 is looking, no joy.
November 1654, correction, number 15644. The traffic's no factor. Contact Bradley Approach, 119.0.
Bradley Approach, 119.0, 644. Bradley Approach, Arrow 15644 is with you at 6,500.
Arrow 15644, Bradley Approach, Bradley Altimeter 2961, say destination.
We're headed to White Plains, Hotel Papa November.
Roger.
November 644, contact approach 123.905, good day.
4 to approach 23905, 644. Bradley, approach Arrow 15644 is with you at 6500.
For 15644, Bradley, approach customers 2960.
2960, 644.
FedEx 312 heavy, turn left.
So let me take my pencil out.
Descend to maintain tree.
Alright, go ahead.
Let's turn 045 down to 3000, FedEx 3012 heavy.
Information uniform 21560 wind 250 at 3 visibility 10 sky clear below 12000 temperature 16 dew point minus 1 altimeter 2965 sound visual approach runway 34 in use landing and departing 34
Summer 15644, contact New York approach 124.07.
24.07, 644. New York, Arrow 15644 is with you at 6500 with uniform.
Air 15644, New York approach, rise away, planes off, 2965.
2965, 644. And New York, Arrow 15644, at least we'd like to start our VFR descent.
Here 15644, roger, I'll see your discretion is remain clear of Oxford Class Delta.
Okay, we'll remain clear of Waterbury, 644.
November 15644, traffic 10 o'clock, 3.5 miles westbound, commander descending out of 4100 into Danbury.
644 is looking, no joy. 644 has the traffic.
Call it again.
Arrow 15644, I have the traffic going into the Danbury.
15644, roger, thank you. Contact New York approach 124.65.
2465, 644. New York, Arrow 15644 is with you at 3200.
15644, New York approach, altimeter is 2965, Westchester, it is uniform.
2965, and we have uniform, 644.
644, traffic at your 9 o'clock in 2.5 miles, 3600, appears to be going west-northwestbound type, unknown.
644 is looking no joy. Arrow 15644, we have some traffic off, it's probably about our 7 o'clock right now. Is that the traffic you're talking about?
Affirmative. And just to let you know, there is a Cirrus right behind you. He looks like he's going to go off your right side. He's descending at a 6,000 now, slowly descending for white planes.
Okay, 644, we're at 3,200. We're probably going to stay at 3,200 until I can descend into past Danbury.
644, that traffic I was telling you about, that Cirrus, he's at 2 o'clock and about a half a mile at 5,100.
Okay, 644, no joy, but we're 3,200.
I don't
know. And New York, Arrow 644, no joy on that Cirrus.
Okay, is it your 12 o'clock and about 3.5 miles, 3,800, no factor?
644.
Arrow 644, Westchester Towers on 1857.
1857, 644. Westchester Tower, Arrow 15644 is with you.
Arrow 15644, Westchester Tower, into the right downwind, running 3-4. Altimeter 2965.
Right downwind for 3-4, 2965,
644. 15644, you are number 2, following the Cirrus on a 2-mile final. Wind calm, running 3-4, clear to land.
Clear to land 3-4, we're number 2 to the field behind the Cirrus on final, 644.
Seneca 4 Delta, roger, left on Fox and call ground point. 644, turn left to Charlie and contact ground.
Left to Charlie, over to ground, 644.
Someone else instead of me always seems to know the way. Then I look at you and the world's alright with me. Oh, just from look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
Westchester, ground, Arrow 15644 is clear of 3-4 on Charlie, taxi to Ross West.
Arrow 15644, Westchester ground, taxi to Ross West via Charlie, cross runway 11.
Ross West via Charlie, cross 11, 644.